And could we just get your name, how you spell it, where you're from?
My name is Andrea Tavares, A-N-D-R-E-A, and I'm from Plymouth, West Plymouth, actually right up the street. And I was just coming down the road here a little while ago. Out of the left corner of my eye, I can see this big thing starting to head down, and I heard a little bit of a... just... I looked as the plane was literally about maybe... Well, you can see how far it is from the street. I watched it nosedive into the ground and then just kind of fall over upside down. I'm not too sure what the condition of the guy is. I hope he's okay. But it was a little bit crazy.
Did it look like they were attempting to land or take off? Or
I'm not really sure. I didn't hear any noise. It didn't sound like the engines were up. I just heard, it was silence. And then I just, out of the corner of my eye, like I said, caught it. And I heard the crash. Nothing explosive, just like you would hear a big piece of plastic or metal hit the ground and fell over, and that was it.
Did you see two people or one person?
I didn't see a number of people in the plane. Just out of the corner of my eye, like I said, I thought I was getting hit or something. I just heard this loud noise and kind of looked, and oh my God, it was in line with my car. Had it gone maybe, 50, 100 more feet, it would have hit my car, so it was really close.
So what's your reaction to all this?
I just kind of sat there like, oh my God, you see planes often, you think they might hit, but they never do. This one was a little scary. I kind of sat there in shock for a minute. I called 911. Of course, I think everybody was calling 911, so I didn't get an answer, but I sat and waited. A ton of cars started to pull over. Everybody just kind of got out, abandoned their cars, leaped the fence, and ran to try to help. So I don't know... Like I said, I never saw them pull them out.